Now welcome back guys to yet another vlog. Now today's vlog is slightly special because Rolex gave me the call up to pick up a Sky Dweller. Now it's extremely rare for someone to buy a watch from their actual boutique, so I must say I'm really pleased to have gotten the call up. And of course I got my Rolex plug a gift. Now guys, I hope to show you the footage if Rolex allow me to video inside, but before that we're gonna be off to Harrods to pick up an LV bag, so follow me in. Now guys, I'm at Louis Vuitton in Harrods and I found the duffel bag that I'm looking to cop. It's this one right here. It's not a common bag that you'll see, it's got a bit of red in it, but don't worry, when we get back to the apartment I'll show you the exact sneakers that go with the bag. I'm just waiting for a sales assistant to come and assist me, but this is a guaranteed cop. So guys, I just picked up my LV duffel bag. Now for those of you guys who are selling duffel bags as well, I am collecting, I've got now 10. I'm looking to get at least 30 or 40 different duffel bags, Goyard, LV. So for those of you guys who are selling, personal shoppers, message me on Instagram, I'll put it right there. Now, what we're gonna do now, we're gonna be off to Rolex. And this is where I'm gonna collect my Rolex Sky Dweller from the official boutique. So guys, I'll see you in there. Now before we head off to Rolex, if you remember from the beginning of this vlog, I bought my Rolex plug a gift. Now I bought her some hampers, if you look here at Harrods, I'm sure she's gonna like it. Now of course I came down quickly to make her a little letter just to say thank you. I'm gonna wrap it up with this as well. Just to say thank you, because at the end of the day guys, buying a watch from Rolex's boutique is extremely rare. So the fact that she chose me out of thousands of people, I really do appreciate her. So I'm gonna write this, put it in the bag, and the next time you see my face, I'm gonna be outside Rolex. Rolex boutique, as you can see up here. Now the bad news is they may not allow me to record the whole process of the transaction, but I will take my phone in, I will bring the camera in, but if they say I can't record, unfortunately I wouldn't be able to show you the footage. Now one thing I want you guys to do before you actually see me in the store is to actually like, comment and subscribe to actually see more content and more about what I get up to on a daily basis. Now I'm excited for this, can't wait to pick up the Sky Dweller. I'll see you inside. Now guys, I switched to the iPhone now because I'm not too sure there were lots of cameras inside, but I'm just literally here inside the boutique waiting for my watch to come through. It should be coming in any minute now, but as soon as it comes in, let me know in the comment section what you think of it. The next time you see me, you'll see me with this Sky Dweller.
I'm liking it.
Hey.
Are you ready?
Sky
Dweller. Yeah, that's why I said it. You're like putting in the documentary.
You're cutting in the bit. So guys, I'm gonna make the purchase.
When there's a documentary on your Netflix, I wanna be featured.
You're gonna be in it 100%. In less than 2 years. Kanye West status, if not more.
Guys, I just picked up the Rolex Sky Dweller. I must say, I'm really proud. Shout out to Rolex, 15.1K. Let me know in the comment section what you think. But until then, I'll see you when we're back in the apartment. We're back in the apartment, and in front of me, you can see the items that I've purchased today. Now first, let's start off with the all red high top Air Forces. Now, fun fact about these, they were actually custom made by someone who went to my secondary school. And I must say, she's done a really good job. I've been looking for these Air Forces for a while, couldn't find them anywhere. So shout out to Artemis Designs for coming through
and custom making these Air Forces for me. So for any of you guys that want custom made Air Forces or custom made sneakers, you know who to follow. Shout out to them. Now, to complement these sneakers, you can see on the right hand side, I purchased an LV duffel bag earlier today. Now, of course, the colorway may look like the obvious colorway that you see from Louis Vuitton, but it's got a bit of red to it, and I personally think it makes it unique. But let me know in the comment section what you personally think of this duffel bag. But one thing I know for sure is that these two together make the perfect Instagram post. I know exactly what to wear with them. So follow me on Instagram. When you see the post of these two together, make sure you like and comment, show me love on the gram. Now, of course, today, the best purchase has got to be the Rolex Sky Dweller. Now, not only is it my first ever Rolex Sky Dweller, it's also my first ever yellow gold watch. Now, I personally used to love like rose gold, I still do, but I never knew that I would like yellow gold so much. Let me know in the comment section what you personally think of this, but what makes this watch even more special, and I mean even more special, is that I purchased it from Rolex itself. Now, of course, all my other watches have been purchased from like Hatton Gardens or just market value watches from jewelers, which is fine. But when Rolex gave me the call this morning, it was an offer I couldn't resist. I was excited. They told me that your Sky Dweller was ready. I said, you know what? I'm going to come today. And of course, now we're here. And I must say, this watch, definitely top three. I know you guys have seen me wear quite a few watches. But let me know what you think is the best one. I personally think this is top three, but I'd love to know your opinion on it. Now, a lot of you guys say to me, Jordan, what's the difference between buying it retail, which is what I did today with this, or buying it market value? Now, market value is when you buy it from the jewelers in Hatton Gardens or any other jeweler. Retail is when you actually buy it from the retail store. Now, when you buy it from the retail store, it's always going to be cheaper because you're buying it directly from Rolex. But when you buy it from a jeweler, they obviously have to make their money, so they make it slightly more expensive. Now, this watch was $15,100, but if you want to buy this exact watch from Hatton Gardens or any other jeweler, it's going to cost you about $21,000-$22,000. So I've automatically made $6,000 by just buying this watch. I'd never sell it, but it's just good to know that there's value on this watch. The market value is quite high and it's predicted to go up to $30,000. So Hatton Gardens or all the jewelers on Hatton Gardens would eventually start selling this watch for $30,000. But retail, it's $15,000. Now, some of you guys may say, of course, why would you go to Hatton if you go to retail and just buy it from them? Now, the truth is, you can't really buy it from Rolex. If you're not famous or popular, it's extremely hard to buy a Rolex from them, or even Richard Mille's, Patek's, Audemars. It's almost impossible. That's why a lot of people just go to Hatton's and buy it at market value, because you'd have to wait years to get it, or if you're lucky, you'd wait years, you probably would never get it. So chances are you're better off going to Hatton Gardens, but of course the price will be slightly more. But this watch, definitely a vibe. You'll see it on my Instagram post as well. I'm going to post a picture with it. Definitely top three if you ask me. Now, of course, today I'm really happy with my purchases. Let me know in the comment section what you think is the best purchase. I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to say the Rolex, but I'd love to know your opinion on the duffel bag and the Air Forces. Now, this brings the vlog to an end. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more content. I'll see you guys very soon.
Good morning, everyone. It's currently 7:50 in the morning and I've literally just woken up. And I thought to myself, you know what? Let me just extend this vlog for a little while longer and show you guys what I'm getting up to this morning. Now, in a second, I'm going to show you what I'm having for breakfast today. And I've also got a special delivery from Amex as well. So I'm sure you guys want to know more about that. So keep watching. I'll show you the breakfast and I'll show you the Amex delivery. Now, guys, it's Chef Jay in the building. I've made some breakfast for my mates. We've got the eggs, the beans, and the halal sausages. We've also got the smoothie as well to get in my 5 a day. Now, let me finish this and I'll show you the delivery from American Express. Now, before I go off to the gym, I'm just going to show you exactly what Amex have sent off to me. Now, I'm officially a platinum card member with Amex, and I must say I'm really pleased with it. Now, of course, ignore this little dirty bit here. I'm not sure how exactly it got dirty, but the main thing is I'm a platinum card member. Now, the spending limit with this card is literally quite a lot. Now, the only level above this is the black card. I'm not sure if you guys are aware of actually their rankings, but I'm literally quite high up. Now, this is the platinum, and this card is quite heavy as well. Like, it's not the usual weight of a normal card. It's quite heavy. It's platinum. And I must say, one day, inshallah, I'll be a black card member. But for now, I'm really happy with the platinum. Now guys, for those of you who want to build up credit, I'll definitely recommend having like a few credit cards to actually build. Make sure you pay it on time as well. It definitely will help your credit. Now of course, not only do I have this credit card, I've also got a Harrods credit card as well. So shout out to Harrods, shout out to American Express for the brilliant service. And guys, to be fair, I've been an American Express card holder for like 4 years now, 4 or 5 years. But I was a gold card member, which is like the lower ranking. They've upgraded me because I've obviously spent a lot with them and stuff like that, paid them on time. Well, like I literally have never missed a payment. I've paid them on time for 5 years. So it's only right they upgrade me. And yeah, soon I'll be invited to become a black card member, where I think you can spend like a million plus, maybe a couple million to be fair. So I'll be looking forward to that American Express. But of course the spending limit on this is definitely very high. So shout out to them. Glad to be a platinum member. And yeah guys, for those of you who want to build credit, I would definitely recommend credit cards. Now unfortunately guys, I'm gonna have to love you and leave you, because that brings this vlog to an end. Let me know in the comment section what you think of this vlog. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, follow me on Snapchat for more content and more about what I do for a living. I'm gonna have to go guys, I'll see you in the next vlog.